Hello and welcome to the ASRC Oval Series race. And well, this week we're at Watkins Glen. Yeah, not really, I guess, much else to say about that.
That's a new fastest lap for Light, 113.3.
Sorry if I seem a little out of it, this video. I was originally in a good mood, but then now I'm just kind of in a piss poor kind of attitude or mood. I don't really know. I've just kind of been up and, I don't say up and down, but it just kind of, I was feeling good. Now I'm just kind of in a, I don't know. Now I'm feeling upset because of something. And usually whenever I'm up, feeling up really good, and something makes me, you know, not feel good, I'm usually just extra pissed off, or I don't know what to call it. Anyways, let's just try to forget about it and just continue on with this race. This setup and track is very, very loose. I mean, if you kind of heard my kind of, I don't want to say stance or, because I mean, I always loved the idea of, you know, taking stock cars around a, you know, circuit before a road course. But as you know, I'm not exactly good with road courses, neither with, you know, the combination of a stock car of any kind and a road course, so it's going to be very difficult for me. Man, that is so bizarre, how you can go off track like that right there and not get an X. Anyways, let's just try to get a lap time in. I'm definitely not going to be pushing as hard as, you know, one would probably do. Or even to my fullest extent, I really just want to try to get a lap time down of some kind, even if it's last on the tables. Oh, no. Nice save. Well, good thing there's always a second lap because I can do better on that corner at least.
You're now 7.5 seconds off the pace. Ah, shit.
I was like, where?
Got to nod out this lap, track limits.
That kind of sucks. Well, let's see what time I would have gotten. It would have been around a 1:18. I was about to say, because I'm, in all honesty, I don't really like going off track right there, just because it doesn't feel right. It would have been a 1:18 to, okay. So that would have put me... Seventh. Yeah, that would have actually only pushed me up to seventh, up one position. So I didn't really miss all that much, in all honesty. actually, one of the things I forgot to do. I also turn back on the voice chat.
Is it start on green or is it on later?
On green.
Copy that.
Alright, so at least that's still.
Thanks.
25 laps, 8th place. Hollow car number 78.
Tyler, I think your tire's going flat. I think you need a pit.
That is safety fire unit.
Well, that was kind of ridiculous. I didn't want to spin out. Bet it's fine.
Good luck, everybody, and just remember, all wrecks, if anybody wrecks, will be a local yellow only, but if your car is too terminal that you need a tow, we will need to throw a caution for that. Please announce.
Good luck, everybody. To re-emphasize that, if it's a self-spin or anything where you can keep going, fine. If there's anything that would cause a yellow in real life, like a tow, call that out on the radio, clear as you can, as quickly as you can, yellow, 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 so an admin can throw the yellow.
All right, here we go.
Okay, Corey, be ready. Watch for the lights. Floor it. Green, green, green. The guy on your right. He's still with you.
You're on the left, three wide. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Right side clear. On your right. And still there. Clear right.
Alright, this car is quickly coming up.
Right side. Still there. Still there. Right side's clear.
Oh! Did not take the preferred line there. Streets is definitely is faster than me. And oh god. No.
The guy on your left. Your left.
Okay, so we only got damage on the right side. We don't have any wheel damage.
Don't worry. Come on, mate. Defend your position.
Yeah, we don't even have. Yeah, okay. We got damage on the front end and the right side, okay.
Gap 2, streets in front is now 1.2. Fastest lap for light, 1.14.0. Yellow flag.
Yeah, I'm not exactly trying to like block him off or do anything of the sort. Oh Jesus. I kind of went wide on purpose there to kind of let him through, because I mean I knew he was faster than me. Especially with some of this, I mean, this damage is not exactly affecting me all that much because I'm just overall don't really have all that much pace. But I mean, I can definitely tell a little bit of difference between before I hit the wall, or before and then after I hit the wall. As long as I keep it together, I should actually get a top 10, which, I mean, considering there's about 12 people, there's about like 12 people in this race, you know, I think top 10 wasn't exactly a guarantee. I feel happy. Yeah, I'm gonna let him die.
He's still there. Right side's clear.
Fuck's sake, Corey. Come on, mate. Defend your position.
I am not defending my position. That would be stupid. I'm playing it smart. To be fair, the main thing I'm counting on at this point is someone DNFing. And I know I'm probably breaking like way too early and everything, but I am just trying to take it easy, not trying to break too late and cause any wrecks of the sorts. I'm just trying to make it to the end. That's really my main goal of tonight. Doesn't exactly matter how fast you get there, as long as you get there in the end.
Your last lap time was at 17.7.
And looky there, I set the fastest lap without really even meaning to. At least my own fastest lap without even meaning to. With a damaged car, no less, so I don't... That damage is actually not really even affecting me.
The gap to streets ahead is increasing. It's now 6.2. Corey. The next car is Murphy.
Yeah, I'm braking way too late, or way too early, for that corner. Oh, there.
Got a cup warning. Keep it tidy, please, Corey.
I'm surprised I didn't get another 1X for that off track. I almost hit the wall there. That was such a back chicane. I broke way too early and just everything about that setup to that corner was just bad.
Ahead is now 6.8 seconds.
far right, clear on the right.
That scared me for a second. I didn't realize that car was actually coming out of the pits.
Carl, he's leading the race.
That's a damn shame. I hope you're hanging in that heavy hour.
Halfway home, you've got plenty of fuel. That lap was at 118.0. Lap times are pretty consistent.
Car right.
You gotta be kidding me.
Still there. Still there, clear right. Car right, clear on the right.
A lot of loss, a lot of time to Murphy there. At least it feels like it. I wanted to let him through, but because I knew he was faster than me, but it's just I didn't know exactly where would be a good spot, but he chose for me apparently.
Gardner ahead is pitting.
Oh, that sucks. Oh no, okay. I'm just racking up X's at this point.
Okay, Corey, run out of track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Yeah, I need to back it down even more slower. Figure out turn one a bit more. Because I gave myself about, what, about four X's now just on C1 alone.
Left side's clear. Alright, Corey, lap time's pretty consistent.
Sorry about that.
On your left. To your left.
No problem. You can't go far, I guess you.
B9.
I know the inside is kind of the preferred stuff behind, you know, in tier 1. I was just kind of, it was just kind of last minute, or last second.
Doesn't matter on the moon, that's all you got, as long as you take it up to go. I'm back with
you. Alright, yeah, that's good.
Clear. side. Right side's clear. Okay, Corey, you need to pass this track, you're losing too much time. Blue flag.
Sorry about that.
Right side's clear, car on your right. Blue flag, right side's clear. Need to slow down, give back some time. Gap two, Murphy ahead.
I was trying to let you go, but then the braking spot came up with too fast. Way off track there.
Stewards warned us for cutting the track and keep it between the white lines. You'll need to slow down if you don't want a penalty.
I took out a... I took out too much of my tires. Yeah, that's totally my bad.
Okay, Corey, the next car is Murphy.
Okay, yeah, good, you're in front.
One thing when they let you by and then shut the door on me, so
I can't do anything about that. Kyle, not bad for us, man. We started dead last.
Yeah, you guys did pretty good. Nice runs, everybody.
Okay, it's over.
That's a shame what happened to you, Garrett, and you, Alex. That was going to be a hell of a four-way fight all the way to the end. It was fun while it lasted.
Well, yeah, that was a fun race. That was totally a mistake on my end, on the last lap there. It was the last lap I needed to... I needed to, you know, try to do something, but I involved like three people in that wreck instead of just us two, which is not cool. But yeah, that was a lot of fun. Ended up getting a P9. Could have got a P8, but eh. Did not really have the pace to go any further. We were catching up. To 8th place ahead of us, but had a decent run there, decent fun and everything. Okay then. Yeah, that last bit was just me locking up, and then the thing about it was if I let off the brakes even more, I would have not I would have still ran into him. It was kind of a lose-lose situation. But yeah, it is what it is. Had fun. Hope it was a fun race to watch. And yeah, until next time.